Imagine a world where a woman poisons a pot of curry, killing several people. In this video, we delve into the twisted mind of Masumi Hayashi. She put poison in a pot of curry that was being served at a 1998 summer festival in the Sonobe district of Wakayama, Japan, killing several people and injuring dozens more. At her trial, she pleaded innocent, but Wakayama District Court sentenced her to death in 2002.